It's day 28 of 30 days of healthy recipes, and this is one of my go-tos and perfect for using up any extra veg you have laying around. Today I used a red onion, mushrooms, zucchini, and some extra tomatoes. Basically, you cook your veg, you season it, you add your favorite pasta sauce and red lentil pasta, and that's about it.